So let me see about how. Oh, let me think. Let me see. Eyebrows up to match. Put there. Put this one up. This. I can't tell if I'm selecting. There we go. So. Then, like, the thing is, it looks so strange. We're using this image. I'm trying to reset this. Thing is, it's either gonna be like down, so I don't know. The mouth. Could put it like that. If I put it like that. Got the cow there knocked. Match the face. If not, I could always put a mask on and have just like wear the head. This might be better. Yeah. Height, maybe? That might help. If I match, maybe if I adjust a whole bunch of different sliders. Is there a mirror option for this? Thank you. mirror? Nothing, right? Move this. Queen Winnie! Turns out you're back early! Hey! Welcome! Queen! You came back early. That's awesome. How was it? How was your marvelous Monday? You've come to me making ale to Kemi's superstar. Or like basically just started. How's lovely Queen Winnie doing? How was hanging out with your friend? For just joining in, Queen, I was briefly I'll mention it again that I won't be streaming Tuesday, of course, and Wednesday I might be able to do a really short stream because Wednesday's gonna be busy for June 1st because of a special friend, as well as also it being something involving Tom Holland. You just cook some barbecue and watch the movie, so nothing much? That still sounds really good. Ooh. Barbecue. I love barbecue. What movie did you watch? Movie Monday Fun. Kimmy Superstar is gonna have four eyes. That's what it looks like. I mean, I could always put a mask on. The head thing. I just wanna see. And then I matched their mouth. You won't be here Friday to Monday? You're gonna be at your club's camp? Well, Queen, I'm not gonna be. I'll probably not be streaming Friday in the day. But I do plan on revealing a special surprise new artwork piece that I've been keeping a secret on Thursday. And Thursday is also going to be a two-game special stream. Playing Tales of Arise, Tales Thursday to start it. Counting down till it hits the dark hour, midnight for me. So that I will then switch to another game I have in mind. Ooh, you had to tell me what art piece? It is a P5 Royal upgrade to one of my already established art pieces. It is Here's the reference idea. Reasons why I do that. Look, at least one knows. Can't do much about the eyes. Wait, what if I went? Interesting. What if I just like... Interesting. What if I... The skin tone, skin color pickup. The cyborg part. And then just having a human face, it's like this. Oh, I can't wait. Do more face deformation. Oh, wait. That means I can. I bet it'll look great. All my work does. Thank you, Queen. It makes me happy that you love saying that about my art. You have to show me your art and drawing sometime too. Stretch that out. Don't worry, I mean, that's just the extra eye. Your art kind of sucks? No! Ah! Please, Queen. Queen Winnie, please. Your art is just as good. And whenever you show me, it'll be lovely. Wasn't that? You know, earlier I was also like trying. I was drawing Takemi's like profile pic avatar thing for their VTuber. My sketchbook. Huh. Maybe I can always... I wonder... what height to make it. What the? Oh. What height to make the Kemi? Imagine... I'm just like... see if I could try and get the Kemi's attention. I don't wanna bother, but let's see what happens. Maybe for now, I could put it. Oh. See if like. Well, maybe if Takemi comes in, I'll change it, but let's let maybe 5-5 for now. I don't know. Do or wait, so let's. Oh, let's do all twos. Two Kemi. Finally customize. That Ab Kemi. Mm-hmm. You're actually working on a Makoto sketch and color right now? Queen! You're sketching yourself. How beautiful and lovely. You have to definitely show me that. And Takemi's avatar has like a ponytail, I think, or looks like a big poofy ponytail by the looks of it. Purple hair. Is there a ponytail? Well, by the way, Queen, after like the Extreme Rules event, because Spider-Man beat Raven, I've now unmasked Raven. Is there a ponytail? Wait, what? Ah. Or I could always do the. But bad part, you're bad at coloring? Oh, I'm sure you do fine with coloring. It's all good practice. Just learn from me. I will be your inspiration queen, just like Polly Sensei is a inspiration for me. Yes, at this point, though. Yeah, I think that's the best point, though. Yeah, that type of purple. What's the second color? Oh. Let's put that. What if I just... Okay. What's the color of the extra eyes? The eyes that you see in the eyes. I'll take red. Coming in as red. Oh, it's like a human face and cyborg skin. With extra little eyes that pop out. I'll make sure the eyebrows match the eyebrows on the art. The best one. Best one. Best one. Go with that. Eyelashes? Eye makeup? Oh no. Lips? Dicks? Actually, no, there's no lips. I mean, it's not shown. It can be image. So I'll just keep it like pink. Maybe make it purple. Or light purple. I think I typo the most on both. man. So go back to the reference or type of clothing. Is there a Santa hat? Or maybe could always just... Oh, the hair. Never mind. Because it'll clip. Of course. Headwear. Caps. Huh? Oh, I can't wear that one? Because of eyelashes? What? Really? Really? The eyelashes clash with this? How? I don't understand how. How does eyelashes clash with that? Interesting. How does eyelashes clash with that? Wait. Fine. Hold on. I'll get rid of the eyelashes then. Oh wait. Confirm. Dude, that way it covers the rest of the forehead. And then, Make. First. Go to this. Looks like it's like dark gray. Death. Second one, just wait. Is there a scarf up? Head accessories or neck accessories? I mean, upper body, neck accessories. Looking for a scarf. Yes. That is the best scarf option. What? Only available for entrance attire? Never mind, okay, fine. They like doing this to me. Type of outfit. Oh! I'll drop Thrames 303. It appears I dropped frames. Thank you. Maybe we'll go with that. This, yeah, I think there's, cause there's, in the Takemi's picture, there's like ones with buttons. It's like a type of jacket like this with buttons. I like long sleeves. Material. Leather. Make this. Fine. Metallic buttons. Pull up the reference again. Or wait, what I just whoop? Wrong thing to minimize. That and that way. Then gloves. Like light gray club that looks at the reference. this. Light gray gloves. Sapped. Confirm. And do the same thing on the other side. You know, if I were to use, like, let's see, reference for the lower body. For like the Sonic, like black, like sweatpants, probably track pants, red shoes, reddish shoes. Tell, but black? And shoes? Red shoes? How's the drawing and coloring coming along, Queen? Copy entire overt entrance. Edit entrance attire. going well. You're almost finished. Then you'll show me. Yay! Hype. Excited! Ail Takemi's superstar outfit. It is matching up with the reference. Ayo, Takemi. Social account for Twitch. And one word when it's for when tagging. I wonder what type of nickname I should give. Something in the T section that might match. Tanaka, Takemi, Tama, Tama, Tammy, Takemi. Tanaka, Tammy. Tanaka, Takemi. Tama, Takemi, Takemi. And the stuff in T. Using the T. Or, I wonder something. What if I were, is there a sideboard option? Because of the cyborg on the face art. You're gonna send me your piece? You're done? Oh, the cyborg, there we go. And then we're gonna just do AO. ALT for the Camino. Let's go, Queen. I see. So cute! I'm in love. Aw, thanks. You're welcome, Queen. We did really well. Very well. I'm guessing since you have iPad, Queen Winnie, you drew that using one of the art software on iPad. I know iPad has like a really You drew that in notes? Notes? Like OneNote? Like Microsoft OneNote, that type of thing? Like a notepad? And then in that case, even so, even better and more talented. You don't have any drawing programs? You drew it in the pre-installed app note where you put your notes? Okay. I just know that from friends that I know that do have iPad, because I don't have iPad, there's like apps like Procreate, I believe. I think also doesn't, I know that Emo Barento uses iPad too, and then they were using Procreate. Oh, you can't afford them. Oh, don't worry, Queen. I feel that. I can't afford any of the pricey art software either. That's why, for a computer, I use Fire Alpaca, because it's free. And whatever other free thing I can use. I'm assuming if you look through the App Store for free art software, so free art software will probably have ads. Oh, discipline. You can't draw desktop, it kills you, it's so hard for you. Because you also probably have to use a mouse too, like me. Or it might be even worse, like if you don't have a mouse for your laptop and you're probably using the... So wait, maybe if it's a touchpad, then maybe it would be similar to drawing. I don't know where Takemi's from, but or Takemi Superstar, which is my pick. Where a cyborg would probably come from. Well, they're wearing a Santa hat, so I could also say for the North Pole. Chroma City sounds very cyborg-like. Let's go with that. And WRW we trust. Thank you. Came from parts unknown to be here. Just attributes. Move up a little bit, 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 move up a little bit. What type of paybacks for Takemi? How about play possum to catch your opponent off guard? You'll never see it coming! Hello, Yeti! How are you doing, Yeti? You're good? That's lovely to hear on a marvelous Marvel Monday. Starting with Rin NXT. And making Ale Takemi Superstar, number 30. I'm also doing good. And at the Rain NXT, I will jump into Hollow Knight and try and make some progress on that after the Rain NXT show. Thank you for the nice. Ooh, how far am I in Hollow Knight? Well, the last time I was playing Hollow Knight, I still couldn't beat the Trial of the Fool. And then I ended up beating the Grim Child. And then you'll never see it coming. You'll see that Grim's mind is too fast for eyes. You're done it. By the time it hits you, my grim surprise. Kitty kept beating me. I did not expect such a tough fight or to be fighting Grim at all. Oh, the Grim fight. Yeah. So now there's basically two things in Hollow Knight that I need to try and beat. He is pretty easy to get his patterns down. Oh. I don't know if I've gotten his patterns down yet per se, but I did do a good amount of attempts on him when I first. It's just repetitive movements he does over and over again, and it's kind of like a dance. That's what Game Raptor was saying too. Game Raptor said it's like a dance. Power to punch. I need to find places where I can damage it and not get hit, which is easier said than done. Yes, true, true, very true. Oh, that's like a pose. Wait. I'm going based off of Takemi's profile pic avatar thing. That one. Her hands up like that. Where's that one? Queen? You're sending me another piece you did the other day? Yay! More Queen Winnie artwork. It's this one. Let me zoom in. I just see the face. I yelled to Kemi, which is the picture. I did it based off the picture that Kemi sent me in the WRW Entertainment channel. So, also cute. Let me open up Windows Capture. This one's really cute. Makoto! Queen Winnie! Lovely artwork. All dungeons and notes, too. It's just a draft sketch, still. Need to color it? Of course, of course. But even as just a sketch part, well done. I take it? There we go. Just want to make sure I hear the notification. Do it from this side, see which one's better. think there's a lighting preview? We have lighting? Backstage? Backlight? Blacklight? Maybe it looks better in the... In that... Wait, what? I can't change it. Take a screenshot. Show the name. Thank you for the sign. And there we go. Oh good, that only took... I started Takemi's Superstar about an hour? It only took like an hour or so?